dice are rolling. The knights are out. Would-be presidents are all around. I don't say they mean harm, but they'd each give an arm to see a 6 feet underground.
It doesn't matter what those morons say. Our nation's leaders are a feeble crew. There's only 20 of them anyway. What is 20 next to million two? Are you looking to you? All you have to do is sit and wait, keeping out of everybody's way. You'll be handed power on a plate when the ones who matter have their say, and with chaos installed, and reluctantly agree to be called.
Then again, we could be foolish not to quit while we're ahead. But distance lends enchantment, and that is why. All exiles are distinguished, more important, they're not dead. I could find job satisfaction in Paraguay.
This is crazy, defeatist talk. Why commit political suicide? There's no risk, there's no call for any action at all when you have unions on your side.
Head up! Head up! The shades on the mast.
miles away, inactive, sipping cocktails on the terrace, taking breakfast in bed, sleeping easy, doing crosswords, it's attractive.
Don't think I don't think like you, I often get.